Shut the fuck in, we're gonna smoke a fucking wrong one.
Are you
okay? Okay, right, come inside, Eddie.
Definitely leave the window
open. Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus!
Oh! I gotta close the windows, I'm sorry!
Oh, fucking hell!
Close the windows!
Got the main key!
Turn it on.
I didn't have a try. Come on, it's on the ground. I wanna get in. Hold it, just hold it in your inventory. I mean, hold it on.
How's where the fuck? Oh, there.
Oh, what fucking are Sebastian coming, Kev?
Oh no, what's happening? Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh, boys, no, too much.
Yeah,
I'm not
gonna fucking sleep,
man. What the fuck is going on here? The fucking place is hotboxed. Come outside and look, at this. I can't see from the fucking distance.
Stop jumping rope!
Is Keith fucking gonna die?
No, Keith, do this!
Keith, prone!
Hold L2 and spam R1. Stop dropping rope!
Can't grab jack shit out my fucking car, are you serious?
What?
Bastard of fucking car.
Come on, Keith, you have a strong pulse, it's okay. You're not gonna die. Stop dropping rope. You're okay now.
Maybe I could. Is there something you could just. Whoa!
The only thing I heard was. Whoa!
Electrocuted, what the fuck?
Kev, it's okay! Kev, I'll resuscitate you! Kev!
Do it!
Kev!
CPR someone!
Kev! Kev, please!
Shut the fuck up! Give me CPR!
Wake up!
Get me up!
Let's get Ross!
Get me up!
That's somebody fucking resuscitate me, quick!
Do it!
Let me CPR!
I'm doing it!
Fuck, come back and see
my
back!
Get to my body! Give me CPR!
Give me the option!
Come back and drag this match!
Gabe, must have been shot! Wake up!
I'm dead!
I can see Keen! Oh no! I'm back into the darkness!
We fuck up!
Oh, Keen, I can't see!
Mac, you know how you have to give air to air?
I fucking got.
Matt, try give me air to air or something.
I got this.
Oh, you fucking drove up in my face, you dirty bug!
I'm in a server, I've never seen so much rain in my life.
I'm just looking around for a castle.
Just take the shit you need, and then we'll go on Red Dead.
Okay, I'll shut up saying death row. Anyway, Mac, do you know the way I said I was doing the story mission where Morris lead you, yeah?
What, I just got... I broke out my
right in front of where that starts.
Were we attacked, Keen? So,
I don't know, but I broke out and I just died. You died right next to me, and then I woke. And then I got up and I just died.
Hey, we got this.
Kick it, Kev.
Kev.
Oh fuck, it's lagging, lads. It's fucking lagging, lads. Fucking lagging, lads.
Oh shit, Kim, you're awake, mate.
Put that baby in reverse, turn the fucking car on. The car's running around, okay? Kim, we're fucking live, we're grand.
I'm having a fucking car crash.
We literally, no,
Kevin. Ran a fucking car crash!
Oh, shit! I thought you said you were in a fucking car crash, crazy knacker!
I mean, I'm just gonna have to I need to stop and check my fucking shit.
I was saying to Matt catch up, and Matt was like, oh, I'll catch up. Then Kevin goes, oh, fuck, I'm lagging.
Oh, my radio is
so... As soon as he said that, we were coming across a fucking road.
Oh, bollocks! You must be joking!
You okay, dickhead?
No, I'm gonna die! Oh, there's four zombies on me. This is it. This is the end of days. Ah, Jesus Christ! I've literally just got a second bum hole surgically
removed.
No, I was gonna say removed, but I was like, that don't make no sense.
What's going on?
Why am I wet? Wet?
You're
wet. Oh, fuck it, I've got nothing to lose now, lads.
What
ooh, made it.
Off the bridge he goes.
Play still. Oh. But it'll have good loot.
I nearly died.
I know, Ross. Wait, how?
I got punched.
Seriously?
Yeah, they played the server count.
What do you mean? Ah, oh, just other lad, but
Oh, really?
What? Just cause one lad and then you're shitting yourself? Wait, Mac, yeah. Remember that one time it was just me and you, okay? Huh? Chicken? Oh fuck, there is chicken. All right, come back. No, Keen, step back. I got this. You gotta be very quiet so the chicken doesn't hear you. I missed. Fucking goddamn back here, chicken. Fucking chicken, I swear to God, I kill you, motherfucker! Come out of here, chicken, motherfucker! Chicken, you motherfucker! I'm fucking whack you!
Yeah, you can have the rest.
Boss, you don't want the mic to your gun.
I took it.
No, it's still on the ground here.
Would you like good to run you, son? Hey, don't turn on the fucking
car! Stop
the car
so we can get in.
You fucking bounty! Don't do that again! Ah! My fucking hand! Jesus!
Get in now!
Marianne! What the fuck are you doing eating rice, you chinky bastard? Oh! It's like that scene in Spider-Man! No, Mac, slow down up here, Mac! Oh boys, you hit the rams, like hit the rams. Yeah, Ross, you're Rocky. Ross ain't giving up, lads.
Stop.
Alright, stop the car. Ross, you're not supposed to look at it.
Stop the car.
Oh, why is there always parts up here? If we ever need parts, we know where to come.
When we need parts. There's
nothing
here.
The fuck's wrong with you, Mac? What the
fuck?
Why'd you get- I just heard the slap sound!
No, I'll give you resuscitating.
What?
It's okay, Kevin! It's okay! See, Kevin,
for a second.
No, you're not fucking doing it to me, because I'm-
Okay, no, I won't, I promise. Can I just have the shovel?
No,
I promise I won't, Mac. I promise!
What?
Nah, just give me the fucking shot, Mac, please, no, I promise. No. Look, Mac, I'm bae, okay? I love you, baby cakes.
You know what? Fine, I'm fucking believing you. If you fucking knock me out, you're a big cunt, like, serious. And that's just fucked.
I'm not a big cunt.
Be honest,
but...
you're gonna knock me out. Just be
no,
honest.
I won't. I
should fucking kill him!
Alright, no.
No, we gotta help
where
them.
Where the fuck's the shovel?
I got him my fucking bandages! I'm on flashing fucking red!
Black and yellow.
Hey, Ross, you grand.
Oh, Keith, stop now. Stop.
That was
stop.
Oh, you're squaring up, G.
Next person to hit him, I'll get a shovel.
Yeah, Kevin, I keep vomiting. I'm done.
Sorry, Mac.
Kev,
I have my clothes on there, that's all my room phone now.
They closed us, it's too late. There's no surviving this. I'm writing this message just in case my stepson finds it, something. Stepson, just want to say, you had the nicest pussy I've ever filled up.
That was pretty good, roughly.
That was good roleplay.
I want to test out what it looks like when you have the burlap sack on it. That's why I'm doing it.
It's
literally
just no, stop. This is scary.
Oh,
okay. Oh. Oh, yeah.
Are you gay, Ross?
No.
He doesn't even know what's happening.
He's using the quickie.
Mac.
Lad, I'm in a house, yeah? But no one has loaded in yet.
No, I'm actually... No, let me out.
Okay, no, not this shit.
No, my health's going down.
I just heard bonk.
Sir, don't leave your pockets, sir. Sir, don't leave your pockets. Oh, he's got a gun.
Ross,
tell me why.
Hold on, Mac.
Just drop it, Ross.
Did you smack your head off your door, son?
We handcuffed Ross, Peter. You put your hands up, Ross, we wound you. Gun in your pocket. Oh, he's got a gun.
Ross,
get out.
It reminds me of Ninja.
Yeah, that's
what I was
going to
say.
No,
I'm
trying
to kill
my man. Mr. Man.
Oh, no. Oh, not good. Oh, I need a shock in. Oh. We took a rush around with the bloody hat! Look at the one and the zombie behind him! Made his head on with a flare! He made his head off with a flare!
What do you mean, you wee bastard?
That nigga on bitch. That's good. Can I lie down and do this?
Please.
I'll give Rossi a little baby sip. Whoa, Jesus! Oh my god.
Can I check for a grenade? Wait, can you throw a grenade? Because I think I might fuck it up. Check for a grenade, Kev.
Okay.
I'm gonna stand away from you. This is gonna fucking go boom. Throw a grenade right at the Kev. Go. That's it. No, don't use the one that has a couple seconds and shit. Blow yourself up. And now there's only one zombie. What? Oh, there's a zombie. We're just gonna run right past them because we're too fast.
Yeah, you can't catch us.
Well, bye, bitch. Look.
Imagine she's fast enough. She's fast enough. Oh my god, how can somebody run in like that be as fast as us? No, she's giving chase. She's giving. Uh oh. Oh.
Bye, bitch.
Break yourself, fool! Be the strictest for yourself. Yeah, you can't even see me right now, that's the funny part. Yeah, that's right, you can't see me. You ready?
Come on then.
Follow me! Call him! Gollum.
I hope you just get spiked.
Gollum. I nearly fell when I did that, to be honest. Fuck, I shot myself. But I couldn't ruin the vibe.
Stay up there.
Okay.
Go see my attitude. Just keep looking out into the distance.
Fucking nuclear bomb.
Magic.
I swear I'm going
to put all my shit inside my tent.
I'm trying to throw it up to you, okay?
Okay, that's a fucking tent. Oh my god. Fucking bonk me over the head.
Oh, that's all. Let's go! No.
Kev, we need to. You should have done that, because now we'll. Get inside, Kev, get inside.
Hello?
Oh my god!
I'm scared!
You big gobshit!
I'll get dodged!
Oh yeah, let's see if you dodge this then.
Yeah! I didn't have to move! That's fucking sick, man.
Yeah!
Whoa, that looks so weird.
Yeah, it doesn't
really. Whoa, you can see it! It's so cool!
I feel like you should have been dragged out a bit more, like the wind up here would be dragged out like.
Matt, get off the road! Tell us when you're actually coming down.
Mm-hmm.
How far are you going?
Alright, let's just hope I don't die, yeah?
There's a
grapple
on the middle. No, don't
snipe her,
but I won't
Ross,
get.
Ross, go, listen! Go into Kevin's car and we'll get the defibs. Okay? Make sure you have a battery defibs, that these batteries can start charging. Just trust me, if Kevin goes down, we need these defibs.
Don't defibrillate me, Norman.
Come on.
Alright, hold on. Alright, we're good. Come on. Don't crash. I'm skipping out.
Oh, I seen that kid. Are you going back? Oh my god, are you going? Oh no. Okay, follow me, Archery. Look at my collection.
Oh, interesting. Just gonna leave him out.
Yeah, so you know what happened in New Zealand? How that like place got shot up, like a year ago, at like a church.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you, you Christian bitches!
Oh my fuck!
Oh shit! Out of ammo. Okay.
I'm leaving and joining.
I dropped it. Where's the scope? Oh, it's probably underneath the car.
I'll get it.
Nah, it's just a joke.
Kev, did you have a fucking spam?
No, voice crack. I was like, okay.
No, listen now. You know games on Ant's Legacy, they last up to 2 hours, can't they?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. So you want to maybe like go pull into a bush and then...
and fall across. Nah, let's go find the base now. We need to get to Brazino. That was the objective. Them tight little buns. Them little bunions.
Want to get
on my car now? Whoa! Did you hear myself? Jesus, my fat ass flattened the car.
Wait, Mac J, you
don't
have any
fucking scope on the
Mosin.
Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot.
Don't shoot one of us.
I'm flashing.
Mac's dead.
I'm dead.
He's dead. You are dead.
Need to run to the car now.
Guys, why he's dead.
Fuck him. It's his own fault.
What? shit.
You're such a retard, Mac, for doing that, you know that? You deserve to die.
I was on top of the car, but then they literally jumped on top of the car, the fucking mother.
He's bleeding out the toenail.
Oh shit.
I locked him in it again.
No, he didn't. He just shot. He just shot.
Imagine he shot himself.
I know, yeah. You okay? Do you reckon he's on the other side of that?
Oh, don't do that, Mac.
Come on, one. Okay, you better not be on the road, or I'm gonna smack into you.
Oh, I'm getting in the car. I can see your fucking empty cans of coke. You fat cunt.
Me.
Ready for the shot.
We were in the bus. Oh,
look, the can came back to me.
Oh, kid. Where are you?
Try and run me over.
Hey, you actually want me to?
No. I jump over the car.
Okay, get ready.
Oh, my shoes are reeled.
Oh, little boy, he's gonna bleed.
I'm an adult virgin.
Go on, King, walk to the car then.
I need fucking shoes. Like, I'll actually
walk to the car.
Oh, you pretend you're homeless.
Walk to the car. What?
I know what you've done, by the way.
Konnichiwa.
Hello.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Okay, what the fuck? Let me just go back to the base. On me trip, we little trip.
So when we turn here, hold on, Mac. I'm reading. Once upon a time. okay, nice to know. So we just took left in here, we need to follow that road, and then we take a right, and then we take a left.
Go off the bumps! I'm gonna get killed, not you on the ass, just a little one.
No!
You know you want it.
Yeah. Alright, come out the way, Mac, I'm doing it. No way, Tokyo, Tokyo! And she's searching everywhere.
Good.
Let's fucking go. Oh, for the yeah.
I am like just impressed the fact that you didn't shit yourself there.
Ooh, the whiff of that. Jesus, that was
Vruka. I'm really surprised you didn't shit yourself.
Do you see Freya and your mom would be impressed?
I wouldn't say impressed, like, you know, there's difference, you know, between impressed and disgusted, but, you
not
know.
That much loot. Because they can't take our cars, and that's a fact.
How's that?
They won't know the code, will they?
Oh, shit, yeah. It's not only place the planks won't know.
Press touch.
Okay, but I know how to do it, it's just not doing it. Oh, it's just... Because I'm glitched, hold on, I'll throw him on the ground.
Oh no, it just disappeared. Oh no, never mind, it's there. Oh man, I shot myself there, boys. I'm clairvoyant.
We need more bombs. I'm really scared to get this puppet. You only need once. Oh sure, it'll be enough fuel, but we want to get a bit more.
Ah! Oh my god, Jesus fucking Christ!
You okay, Kevin?
Fucking cunt! Holy shitty moly! Oh, I'm clipping that! Fuck! I'm fucking taking one of these yokes, these are bigger.
No,
oh,
no.
My god.
It's solid. No, that he offered it.
Alright, Mac, I'm gonna take your word.
Wait, no, no, no. Oh, okay, hold on.
Goodbye,
on.
Cruel world.
No. Kev, drop your shit first.
Kev, wouldn't you?
Put it in the barrel.
Open it.
Hold me back, Kev.
I'm holding you back. Stop moving and I'll hold you back.
No, I don't think you're holding me back.
I am.
Fuck you, staring at looking at the city and coughing your mother's feet. Oh, come here now. Do you fucking stay up? You don't know. In the bucket.
How strong?
I'm dead.
Computer at work and saw that you have a Facebook page now?
Yeah, Dad, I was kind of forced to.
Well, so, are you going to add me as a friend?
No, Dad, I really don't want to get more into it.
Oh, okay. So I'm not your friend then?
Dad, you are my friend.
But you just don't want to add me as a friend.
Dad, it's just a stupid click of a button that takes 2 seconds.
Right, but you don't have the 2 seconds, or...
I just want to do my homework!
All right, fine. Just to be clear, you and I are not friends?
All right, Dad, I'll add you!
Oh, cool, okay.